Your thoughts on his suspension, does this put in jeopardy the future of the Māori Party, do you think?
Well, I think it probably does. I was just listening to Peter then. He was looking very tired and drawn and beaten, and I felt a little sorry for him. This infighting's just gone on for months.
I've never tripped up. I've never stuffed up. I've done the job competently.